Just a gay guy.
He took the risk.